Okay, so I have this Denali replica grill I bought off of eBay for about $220 with shipping included. I'm going to be installing this grill on my 2018 Sierra 1500. And it's a pretty easy startup. All you need is a flat head screwdriver, 8mm and 10mm socket. And that's all you pretty much need. Just get under the truck, get your hands a little greasy. I will be posting this stock grill up for sale. I'm in Central Texas, and like I said, this is a replica Denali grill, the one I'm installing on right now. And I'll eventually color match it to the truck, right? But the reason I didn't get a stock Denali grill is because I couldn't find one. I could find them, but they were pretty far. They wanted too much money. They were asking from $500 to $600. And I went to the dealership, and then just the wait time was too long, so I ordered this one off of eBay, like I said, for $220, and it took about 5 days to get here.